once you hear the sound current, or you have been connected to it, and you're traveling the inner levels of light, you just keep the light in front of you and you just listen to the sound. And therefore, you're guiding yourself right back into the consciousness of this thing we call God. You can never live without it. It fills your every beingness. And you could live without food and water and air before you could live without this sound.